Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to Rose Shiro Updates. And please guys, subscribe so that you don't miss
on when you're here.
Wow.
Your spouse needs to be comfortable.
Yes.
Like this.
Yes.
Mm. Yeah.
Yes.
And wow. When you are labor goes, like, you know, labor is not continuous.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
When labor is off and you can take rest, your husband can lie here and rest.
Love and the space. Let me tell you, the room that you are laboring.
God, we feel so blessed to come across.
We have
it,
this.
Be west.
This is your storage area.
Whoa. Wow. This is the standard room.
Yes, this is a standard room.
But it has a safe.
It has a safe. Those are our standards.
This is a hotel room.
Quality.
Hmm? Are you sure this is a hospital?
Quality is the other name for the Nairobi West Hospital. We value quality care for patients. And the safety. You see, now that is a safe.
Yes.
Where you put your gold ornaments.
Yeah.
Where you put, of course, where you put. Yeah. You put there. And your money.
Yes.
And your expensive phones.
Yeah.
You put them in the safe.
Like
and you put your, I know. Mm-hmm. And then you put your code. We give you the environment of home away from home.
Yes.
So if you look at this home, it's actually, this room is actually complete.
Yes.
It has a bathroom. In toilet.
Oh my God.
And it is.
Guys.
Yes.
Look at this.
Yeah. This
oh
is where you put
God,
your makeup.
This is better than most hotels.
Don't I go up? This is where you put your makeup.
Your makeup.
Hey.
Where?
Yes. Wow. And then we have a floor mat so that you don't fall.
Mm. Wow.
This is for patient safety.
Yes. Wow.
You step there when you're taking a shower.
Wow.
And then there is a. In case you feel dizzy.
Mm. Yes.
You pull here.
Yeah.
This is a call bell.
Okay.
In the bathroom.
Wow.
So that you call for help.
And
a nurse will appear immediately. Yes. That one. That one is for the loo.
Wow.
Yes. And again, this one, when you want to sit on this loo,
yeah.
You need
support.
You see the way you are?
Yeah.
You are very bit unstable.
Yes. Yes.
So this one, you bring it down. And you hold and you go down.
Wow.
Okay.
When
when you're waking up, say I have sat.
Yeah.
When you're waking up, you support yourself.
Yes.
And you stand.
Wow.
I love the fact that it doesn't look motherfucker. It looks really classy.
It's so much.
Like, oh my God! Even the deco.
Everything, the finishing
is so international.
Yeah,
yes.
It feels classy.
Thank you. Then we have our call bell here.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
When you are in bed, you stay with your call bell here.
Yeah.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now, when you want to call a nurse, you press where there is shape of a nurse.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
This is the shape of a nurse. You press.
Yeah.
It lights here.
Mm-hmm.
Then the nurse will appear.
Wow.
And this light will show at the
at
door.
The door.
At
yes.
the door there.
Whoa, I see it.
Wow.
You have seen it?
Yes.
Then the nurse will announce presence and switch it off from there.
Oh. Oh.
Then when you are here
hey,
and the lights are on.
Yes.
And you want to rest.
Yes.
Say it's at night.
Yeah.
You just switch them off. From here.
Why?
Yes.
You are overdoing this.
No, it's practical.
This is how life should be.
Yes. So again, if baby wakes up and you hear wants to breastfeed, you don't have to wake up because again the coat will be very close. You switch on.
I'm done.
From a finger.
From a finger.
From the comfort of your bed.
Whoa.
This is Nairobi West Hospital.
Yes.
Yes.
My God.
That is the technology that we have.
We normally serve our mothers with hot chocolate or hot Milo.
Yes.
We just press this.
The sign of love is.
There's a sign of a.
Are you for real?
Here.
Yes.
Unaitisha ate ukiza. Unaitisha chai by tomato.
Yes.
Atoka where?
Technology.
Please. Ukitaka kuacha stima, lights on, right? Okay, go. Crazy! The Nairobi West! Mimi!
Technology! On point!
Tuzai kuza!
Kama kuna such facilities!
The lights is already on!
Yes.
So
yes.
It has already signified kitchen that there's a patient
who
in
needs
this room
tea.
From 5:15 who needs
my
so the steward will come to ask, you need hot coffee?
Oh my goodness.
Pillow or hot chocolate?
Because I remember me, I'd have to tell Kabi.
And then we have to have a nurse. Now, I need a news. You say, you know,
It's a press away. Mm-hmm. That is our TV.
Mm-hmm.
You can see the size, eh?
Mm, it's good.
And it is digital. Yes. And you have your own remote. It has all the channels, in local and international.
So what you're saying is, like, I'll labor in this room and give birth in this room.
Yes, this is your home until you leave.
Wow.
From admission to discharge.
Wow, how amazing.
Your personalized environment is this one. You don't go to another room at
all. What about if you're doing CS?
When you're doing CS, the theater is within this
Wing.
Ward.
Okay.
So our theater is at the where we entered on your left.
Mm-hmm.
That is the theater.
Mm-hmm.
So it's about
some white gum boots.
Yes, where you saw some white gum boots. That is our maternity.
Yes.
Again, you see the convenience.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes.
In other facilities, you will find that theater is far away.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We take care, and this breeze and cold affects babies.
Yeah.
So for that, we had that thought in our mind. That we want mother and baby to be very comfortable.
Yes.
No hypothermia. Hypothermia is loss of warm.
Mm.
No.
So we brought our maternity theater here because that is ideal.
So the other room is deluxe.
This is deluxe.
The other one is VIP.
VIP.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go to the VIP room.
So guys.